tossed in like a castaway. But we wanted not what we thought we wanted. Tossed in, we couldn't see it coming. What we needed, not what we thought.
Fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A little bit of a cool night.
Yeah, it was, my feet stayed icy cold.
Yeah. So what delicious breakfast do you have planned for us today?
Oh, it's a specialty I slaved over in the kitchen.
Oh yeah?
What's it called? Panda Puffs.
AKA cereal.
Yeah.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. What a beautiful camp though.
I know.
It was a little cold, but
I love the river.
Yeah.
And the sound of it.
For sure.
It's great.
Well, I guess we need to try and get our little girl up.
Yeah, she's on the struggle train.
She really is. Growth spurt.
I think so.
Got a skeeter after you. Bunch of skeeters.
Like braiding a horse's tail.
You ever watch that movie, Oh Brother, Where Art Thou? We was delayed on account of the obstacles. We're going to clear the obstacles.
I need to watch that again.
Oh, that's a good movie. I think that's how the quote goes. They'll correct me in the comments. Best laid plans, right? Didn't work out. Trail got narrower and narrower, and then there was this tiny short little section that we couldn't really make out on the map to tell what the legal width was, and sure enough we got up there and it was 50 inches or less, but not too bad. We got extracted, turned around, headed for an alternate.
So are we gonna go to the right on this trail?
Yes. I saw those. But I didn't know what they meant.
Oh, they're broken off. So those are the markers, but they're broken off, and the only thing standing is the outside edges.
Yeah, I was gonna say, I don't see anything. I just saw a little stick.
How do you do it fast?
You just gotta practice. Have to help set up the chairs all the time.
Go win.
21. 21. Hey, liking the new table?
I think I like it.
Yeah?
Relatively easy. And it looks nice.
Yeah.
That's what I like.
Definitely gives a different ambiance than the old beat up Dollar General special.
Yeah.
What we have
got
today?
Some wraps with deli meat and cabbage and Chipotle ranch.
So what's in here?
Hot peppers from, these are from the garden. So I pickled them. We'll see if they're any good.
Well, let's give it a go.
I can put them on sandwiches. I can eat those all day long.
Chicken and farro bowl. It's so delicious.
Well, I bet.
It's good, huh?
Mm-hmm. What are you doing, girl?
Writing a book.
Yeah? What's it about?
A human girl that meets a wolf.
A wolf?
Yeah.
Awesome.
She goes to a wolf high school.
Can't wait to hear it. Thank you.
young buck.
Alright, well, you know what time of day it is. It's time to find camp. And we've covered some ground. In 2 days, I think we're pushing over 250 miles off road. So it's been.
You said today was going to be a short day.
I've been known to say that. Sheep!
He's on the sheep.
So anyways, as I was saying, it's been a long couple days. We've covered some incredible ground, and I'm so happy to say that the plan, the grand master plan, this amazing trail through Utah that I'm working on, it's coming together. It's got some amazing pieces to it. But now, it's time to find camp and relax a little bit. We found so many RVs that pretty much convinced people are parking there all summer long, which is illegal, FYI. So a lot of great camp spots are taken. But we'll find some. Hope for it.
Chicken katsu sandwiches. Mm. Although I don't have katsu sauce, so we're just going to use hoisin.
That'll work.
Yeah.
Close enough.
Just kind of some Asian barbecue sauce.
There you have
them. Kind of oil is that?
Coconut.
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 Can I go? It's probably going to be. Come apart, bread. There we go. Mm. All right. Oh.
Good stuff.
It's hot.
It's hot. Uh-huh. But good?
But good.
All right.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Hold up. Whew, it's tight. Here we go.
All right.
Yeah.
All right, real slow.
There. All right, you're good.
Whew.
About these flowers,
I love them.
Yeah,
I'm just in heaven.
It's crazy.
It is so crazy.
I feel like we're in the movie
Sound of Music. Yeah,
the hills are alive. The sound of All right, folks, that was a heck of a ride right there. We covered
some ground. More ground than I thought, but it was all worth it. Now it's time to air up, get ready for the next adventure. And this time, we're headed north. Much, much further north. So join us on the next episode here in the next week or two or three, just depending on what kind of service we have, for another round of Alaska. We'll see you later. But until then, stay curious and remember to leave it better than you found it.